Today I am going to solve one problem on linear equation in two variables. Point A and B are 70 km apart on a highway. A car starts from A and another car starts from B simultaneously. If they travel in the same direction, they meet in 7 hours. But if they travel towards each other, they meet in 1 hour. Find the speed of each car. Let the speed of cars from A and B be x kilometer per hour and y kilometer per hour respectively. Now A is one car and B is another car. Distance from A and B is 70 km. And suppose P is the meeting point. Let them meet at P when they are in same direction. Two cars move in the same direction. But in opposite direction, this is A car, position of A car, and this is position of B car. When they move on opposite direction, suppose they meet on Q and distance from A to B is 70 km. Let them same direction, they meet at P after 7 hours. They meet at 7 hours. Then AP equal to 7x kilometer and BP equal to 7y kilometer. This is AP. AP equal to 7x kilometer and BP starting from B, BP equal to 7y kilometer. So therefore AP minus BP equal to 70 kilometer, then 7x minus 7y equal to 70 kilometer. 7 common, x minus y equal to 70, therefore x minus y equal to 10. And when they move in opposite direction, cars move in opposite direction. Car move in opposite direction, then AQ equal to x kilometer and BQ equal to y kilometer. So AQ plus BQ equal to 70, then x plus y equal to 70 kilometer. This is two number equation. Adding 1 and 2 we get x plus y equal to 70 and x minus y equal to 70. Y cancel, 2x equal to 70, x minus y equal to 10, 2x equal to 80 kilometer. Therefore, x equal to 80 by 2, 40. So, x equal to 40 kilometer per hour. Now, put the value of x in one number equation. Our one number equation is x minus y equal to 10, put the value of x, x equal to 40 minus y equal to 10, then minus y equal to 10 minus 40 minus y equal to minus 30, minus minus cancel, y equal to 30 kilometer per hour. So the speed of cars 40 kilometer per hour and 30 kilometer per hour. Now our next math is Abdul travel 30 kilometer by train and 20 kilometer by taxi. 30 kilometer by train and 200 kilometer by taxi, taking 5 hours 30 minutes. If he travels 260 kilometer by train and 240 kilometer by taxi, he takes 6 minutes longer. Find the speed of the train and that of the taxi. So first let the speed of train be x kilometer per hour and the speed of car b y kilometer per hour. So Abdul travel 30 kilometer by train. So what is the time taken by Abdul? Time equal to distance by speed. So 30 by x and time taken by car equal to 200 by y. Therefore 300 by x plus 200 by y equal to 5 hours 30 minutes. Convert into hour means by 62. Therefore 300 by x plus 200 by y equal to 11 by 2 hours. This is one number equation. Similarly, when he traveled 260 km by train, then time taken by Abdul 260 by x plus 240 km by taxi. So time taken by taxi 240 by y equal to 5 hours 30 minutes, 6 minutes longer. That means 5 hours 30 minutes plus 6 minutes. So 260 by x plus 240 by y equal to 5 hours 36 minutes. Convert into hour. So 6 6 36, 10. 2 3 6, 2 5 10. Therefore 260 by x plus 240 by y equal to 28 by 5. This is two number equation. Let 1 by x equal to a and 1 by y equal to b. So our equation is 300 x plus 200 y equal to 11 by 2. Cross multiply 600 x plus 400 y equal to 11 and 260 x plus 240 y equal to 28 by 5. Then it is 325 a plus 300 b equal to 7. This is one number, this is two number. If we want to eliminate b, then one number equation multiply by 3 and two number equation multiply by 4. So multiplying one number by 3 and two number by 4, then 1800 a plus 1200 b equal to 33, and 1300 a plus 1200 b equal to 28. Then subtract, change the sign. 1813, 500 a equal to 5. Therefore, a equal to 5 by 500. Then 100, a equal to 1 by 100. And put the value of a, b equal to 600 a plus 400 y. 600 a plus 400 y. 600 a plus 400 b equal to 11. Put the value of a, 600 into 1 by 100 plus 400 into b equal to 11. 106. Then 6 plus 400b equal to 11. Then 400b equal to 11 minus 6. So 400b equal to 5. Therefore, b equal to 5 by 400. Means 1 by 80. Now our 1 by x equal to a and 1 by y equal to b. So 1 by x equal to 100, 1 by 100, then x equal to 100 and 1 by y equal to 1 by 80. So y equal to 80. Therefore, answer is the speed of train 100 km per hour, and the speed of car 80 km per hour. Is it clear to all? Now next, a boat goes 30 km upstream and 44 km downstream in 10 hours. A boat goes 30 km upstream and 44 km downstream in 10 hours. It can go 40 km upstream and 55 km downstream in 13 hours. Find the speed of the stream and that of boat in still water. So let the speed of stream be x kilometer per hour, and the speed of boat 5 kilometer per hour. Now math is, boat goes 30 kilometer upstream then speed of downstream equal to x plus y kilometer per hour, and the speed of upstream equal to x minus y kilometer per hour. Now our math is, a boat goes 30 kilometer upstream and 44 kilometer downstream. So time taken to cover 30 kilometer upstream, time taken to cover 30 kilometer upstream means 30 by x minus y, and time taken to cover 44 kilometer downstream equal to 44 by x plus y, and total time taken 10 hours. Therefore 30 by x minus y plus 44 by x plus y equal to 10. This is one number equation. And similarly, again time taken to cover 40 kilometer upstream, 40 by x minus y, and time taken to cover 55 kilometer downstream, 55 by x plus y, and total time equal to 13 hours. Therefore 40 by x minus y plus 55 by x plus y equal to 13. This is two number. Now let 1 by x minus y equal to a and 1 by x plus y equal to b. So first number equation is 30a plus 44b equal to 10, and 40a plus 55b equal to 30. This is 3 number and this is 4 number. Multiplying, if we eliminate a, then multiplying 3 number by 4 and 4 number by 3. Multiplying 3 number by 4 and 4 number by 3. So we get 120a plus 176b equal to 40. And 4 number equation, from 4 number equation we get 120a plus 165b equal to 39. Then subtract, change the sign, 120a cancel, 11b equal to 1, therefore b equal to 1 by 11. Now put the value of b. Put the value of b in 1 number, 3 number equation. Our 3 number equation is 30a 30a plus 44b equal to 10. Then 30a plus 44 into 1 by 11 equal to 10. 11 4 is 44. So 30a plus 4 equal to 10. Then 30a equal to 10 minus 4. Therefore, a equal to 6 by 30. So 1 by 5. Now, a equal to 1 by 5 and b equal to 1 by 11. Therefore, we have 1 by 1 by x minus y equal to a and 1 by x plus y equal to b. So 1 by x minus y equal to 1 by 5 and 1 by x plus y equal to 1 by 11. Therefore x minus y equal to 5 and x plus y equal to 11. Just adding both the equation. 5y cancel, 2x equal to 16, then x equal to 16 by 2, x equal to 8. Put the value of x in, this is equation 5, equation 6 in 5 number equation. So x minus y equal to 5. X equal to 8 minus y equal to 5, then minus y equal to 5 minus 8 minus y equal to minus 3, minus minus cancel, y equal to 3. So speed of stream b 8 km per hour, speed of stream b 8 km per hour and speed of boat B 3 km per hour. Answer: the speed of stream B 8 km per hour and the speed of boat B 3 km per hour.